Got my first motorcycle when I turned 16. I remember my mama raising Cain with me. She said, son, tell me why you wanna ride that thing. She didn't know about the blonde at the Dairy Queen. I got my own reasons why I do what I do. I like to ride motorcycles and she likes it too. I like to ride motorcycles and she likes it too. I always wore my hair just a little too long, and daddy didn't like it and he made no bones. And if I'd gotten it cut like he wanted me to, she wouldn't have had nothing left to run her fingers through. I got my own reasons why I do what I do. I like to wear my hair long, and she likes it too. I like to wear my hair long, and she likes it too. I remember riding around with my buddies back home.